It is Saturday, June 5th. I'm Shane Wright. Vanessa Vanette will have your first warning forecast in a moment. But first, here's your news to go. In partnership with the healthcare district, students in Palm Beach County School District can get vaccinated at one of four school district facilities today. School district headquarters on Forest Hill Boulevard will be open for vaccinations from 8 until 4. Students 12 and up and their families, as well as district employees, are eligible to receive the Pfizer vaccine. You do not need an appointment. The vaccination sites will provide the shots through August 8th until right before the new school year begins. And the Palm Beach County School District is reminding parents they can still choose to hold their child back a grade. That's part of a new state law and applies to public school students in kindergarten through fifth grade. You have to submit a written letter to the principal to make their request. Your letter must include a specific academic reason why your child should repeat his or her grade. A deadline to make that request, June 30th.
And happy weekend, everyone. It is going to be a really nice one with a mix of sunny clouds and very warm temperatures. This weekend, near 87 degrees. So a good chance of a passing shower on today and into your Sunday. 20% chance, but very hot and humid conditions for the rest of your work week with morning lows in the 70s.